playing there?
I was ready to go. 22 personnel, beast of the mic.
Got it.
Got grayed out 1-for-1. Sideline coach. Sideline coach.
Yeah, I was. I'm tired though.
on the boondocks.
Man. Hope we have extra gas. Hope we don't break down. Man.
I'm talking to you.
What's up?
How many yards you get out today?
200 plus.
200 plus?
That's the goal.
What if we only throw the ball 10 times?
Then I'm going to be 10 out of 10. Then.
All right.
Come on, huh? Can't get a catch.
Work.
His eyes were working.
Playing in the Midlands.
Which way? I'm just messing with you. One catch.
It's only one.
It's all one.
Give the man what he wants.
Yards, looks like I'm getting the yards that Horton and Jake don't have.
Yeah.
Catches 0 yards. Fumble recovery.
Thank you. Come again.
Yeah!
cameras allowed in locker room.
Outbreak!
Number six!
Six in a row!
That's how we do it!
It's one hell of a fucking win, Jimmy!
Still get better. Now we all know what we got coming this week. Oh, baby, we gotta go to Missouri. Listen to me.
Go!
This was a big win, but it was costly. We're kind of banged up a little bit here. I don't know, JT. It's off. Ronick has got one. We got a couple guys banged up. So we're gonna have to go home tonight. Take care of yourself. Take care of this football team. Let's get in the training room tomorrow and assess where we're at physically. We'll watch this film, and we'll grow and get better once again. Guys, we're better. We're better tonight than we were a week ago. All right, and we need to continue to get better. We've got a great, great challenge in front of us this week, and then we open conference play. All right, then we open conference play.
Well, we got time.
All right, happy birthday, St. Pierre.
Hey, Coach Johnson!
Hey, buddy. Coach Johnson!
Go, Coach Johnson!
Go!
Get out of here. I want everybody on the bus going back, unless you're with your parents. And
don't stay here.
Your parents need to come see me. Let me know that they're with you. I don't want to release anyone other than your parents.
Don't stay,
okay?
Stay here.
Guys, full-fledged dumbass alert tonight now. All right? Everybody needs to go home. Just lay low. Take care of the body. So we got a big, big challenge in front of us, and we're a little bit of a beat-up football team right now physically, okay? You don't have anything extra to spare and spend anywhere other than the practice field and the game field right now, all right? Great win. Great, great team win. Offense took it down and scored when we had to. Defense got out there and stopped them when we had to. We kicked six in a row.
Let's go.
Six in a row. Now, they can think about that all winter.
Yeah, make it a decade.
Woo! Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thy is the kingdom, power, and glory, forever and ever. Amen.
We got a game about 24 hours here.
Getting locked in.
How do I like it?
You can't help but smile when you're in a camera.
That's awesome.
Defeat Missouri.
All right, it is now game day, September 22nd. Illinois State Redbirds versus the Missouri Tigers. We're about to go to the stadium and get a little insight from Billy Spicer, who is a Missouri resident at heart.
Let's go.
Let's go, Bill.
You wait.
Get ready for this, you can't get ready for anything.
What?
52,000 silent! Look at that crowd, baby! Silence!
That's right, baby.
Here we go.
Let's go. All day.
Fucking cannon.
Let's go.
Rock it up, Peyton. Last homecoming.
Mortis.
Growing out his hair.
Mortis.
Warriors bleed together, buddy. Warriors bleed together.
Last homecoming here.
Yes, sir.
2007, 150 years.
Fuck, man.
It's kind of pretty cool, actually, if you think about it. 150 years. I wasn't even born yet. Neither was Blankenship.
Am I going to reveal it?
It's true.
And Jane. Da-da-da-da-da. Drum roll. Oh! Wow. He did the eyebrows, too.
Now
they match the eyebrows.
Now it matches, yeah.
That's why he did it.
That's awful.
And then we have Salim.
Stapling
his jersey.
Staples. Very extra large. I like
it.
Strap.
Now I can't do it for
hey,
you.
Hey, I'm not wearing sleeves out there. So everyone can see how swollen tan I am.
Hey, guess who's playing right now? Let's go out there and watch them.
Hey,
Come here.
Yeah! Deuce.
Deuce.
I was
in my pocket the whole game.
I hurt my thumb.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Bang on the drum. Bomb squad.
WJBC 1230 on your way home.
Bomb squad, throw it up, bomb squad.
And check out the paragraph tomorrow for the game.
You guys can be professional wrestlers.
Again, the Redbirds' next home game is Family Day on Saturday, October 27th. Western Illinois here at Hancock Stadium. Game time, 1:30 p.m.
Uh-oh. What's the countdown? 52. Whew. Should be a long countdown. Long day. The Patriots coming! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! How about them birds?
What birds?
See, Dave?
Woo!
Dave backing up. Backing up Kevin Brockway.
Gotcha. Headbutt. Dave Mortis has a higher vert than Jason Horton.
Last homecoming, baby. Going out with a win. I finish the season. You know what I'm saying? You know I'm a thug. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get a cracking. Hey, he did get higher than me, though, too. I was tired.
You got the hype.
I was tired.
Rick Rose! That is blinding. That hair is blinding.
Who paid you for that? Who paid you?
1, 2, 3, 4! Go Redbirds on the battle! Fight for ISU! Raise the banner, red and white! To the Sentinel will be true! Let's hear the Redbirds on the victory! Every voice will back!
Go State!
We got the fight! We got the fight! Let's win this game! ISU, go!
And
don't give a damn about Indiana State! What Indiana State? What Indiana State? What? Don't give a damn about Indiana State! What? Time for
happened is minus the.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Synchronize your breathing. Let's go. Ready?
Boom! Get a camera.
Hey.
That's how we get ready for games.
Hey.
We shave our heads.
Will you, can you do the front?
What if I shave my head right now, Bert? What would you do?
Edge it? Yeah, just the front.
Should I get a mohawk?
Yeah.
Should I do the mohawk?
Yeah, we're getting the Bourne Ultimatum.
$13?
There we could have started going down the wrong path. A lot of times there we could have come apart very easily as a football team, and you guys did not do it, and I love you and appreciate you for it. We got this win tonight because, well, you came back last week going into the Indiana State team, and we bore down and bear down, and we got some things straight. We did the same things. Be still, Chief. Be still. Be still, sir. We got some things right. This week we went out there and, you know, we went down 13-0. On the road at Youngstown?
Yes, sir.
13-0 on the road
at Yes, sir!
At the Ice Castle.
That'd be real easy right there to start folding your tent.
No, sir.
Throwing your skirt up there and quitting. You would not be a Redbirds won't ever do
Pulled
that.
Their skirt. No, sir.
Pulled their skirt up.
Great job. Now, we've got great challenges left in front of us.
Yep.
We've got Western coming to town this coming week. One game at a time, man. One game. Focus on the task at hand. All right? Focus on the task at hand. That's a great job. I gotta tell you something. Luke Drone played out the champ today.
Yes, Luke Drone.
Lucas!
I tell you, man, they're not very many come in here and win. They're not very many come in here and come out of here with a win. That's a great job. Great deal. Great deal for you seniors. Last time you're going to play this.
Yes, sir.
Ice Castle here to come out of here with a win. That's a great
job. Baby.
All right, now listen. Let's get ourselves showered up as quickly as we can. We've got the logistics to go through to get back on the plane and get home. When we get home, let's make sure that we behave ourselves. Let's make sure we enjoy this in the right way.
Yes,
and don't do anything to take away from this wonderful win. All right? Wonderful win. I tell you what, you guys got class, you got character. We are a good football team. We're disappointed and frustrated with the first half of the season, but we're forgetting it and driving on, and we're driving on toward Western now. Let's get ourselves home. Let's enjoy this tonight, and then tomorrow let's show back up and go right back to work, and let's forget this and drive on toward Western. All right, they're coming into our place. It'll be family day, it'll be senior day.
Yep.
They're selling standing room only tickets already. It'll be a big crowd. Hopefully the weather will be nice, everything, the stage will be set for us to go out and have us another good victory. We didn't play perfectly tonight. We did not play perfect. We played with great effort, with great passion. We played fast, we hit hard, and we bowled our damn neck and got it done. So good job.
Good job, y'all, boys.
All right, everybody hit a knee touching somebody. Nobody goes untouched. Get the chance to talk well about your teammates, talk well about your opponents, okay? Here we go. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thy is the kingdom, power, glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Wolfpack, we beat Youngstown 27-22, senior year, we've been here for 5 years, let's go, baby.
Damn right.
At the ice
castle. Got that ice castle.
There you go.
We about to kick this town down.
Sandy
Kissing. TNT on that shit.
Hey, Joyce.
St. P.
Joyce, look at my man St. P after taking those pills.
Fucked up like a fat fucking Canadian.
Fuck you.
St. P, how you doing?
I'm good.
St. P.
Nothing's gonna give him the lift.
Hey, shouldn't you always fly like that?
Yeah, you should.
You should.
They should give those complimentary pills to you. With those drinks.
Complimentary pills. You want me to moon the bus behind us? Hey, Joyce. Joyce,
moon the bus behind us.
Joyce, I bet you I'll moon the bus behind us.
Just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap.
till the lights go out. Till my leg give out. Can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out. And my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit. Till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes on. Till the lights go out. Till my leg give out. Can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out. And my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit. Till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling your shit. This is your moment. And every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list. Here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit that's not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out. Can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my heart hurts out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Soon as a verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack, like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out. And my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off. Till the lights go out. Till my leg give out. Can't shit.